exactly.
Coats for lions.
You know what?
Cranky
no
lions.
One, no one critters. Will ever know. I think our secret here is safe.
Yeah.
Let's go to Travel Cast. Maybe catching an early flight at Tucson International Airport. Here's how it's looking this morning. Delay free at TIA and the main hub's TIA connects to upper 50s right now. Mid 60s Sky Harbor, currently in the low 60s in Houston, and a chilly 33 under clear sky Chicago O'Hare. The heat is on to start off the work week. We are looking at the third latest 90 degree day on record for Tucson, and here's the reason why. Big dome of high pressure. This has been the main weather feature for the last 2 weeks, and it looks like it's going to be the main weather feature heading into Thanksgiving. This thing is not going to break down anytime soon. It's steering some cloud cover in our direction, the bulk of which will be across central Arizona this afternoon. Mostly sunny skies should prevail here in Tucson. That puts us at 90, a record setting high, breaking the old mark of 88 set back in 1999, and then near record heat Tuesday, Wednesday, and possibly heading into the upcoming weekend as well. Case in point, forewarn extended forecast, keeping us in the 80s and 90s for the foreseeable future. Keep in mind, folks, average high this time of year is 75. We're nowhere near that between now and Sunday. And like I mentioned, probably going to be somewhere around that 80 degree mark as we're going into Thanksgiving week as well. So mostly sunny for your Monday and Tuesday. Clouds increase on Wednesday, mid 80s in the forecast, three shy of the record set just 1 year ago. And then low to mid 80s, rounding out the work week, heading into the weekend with near record highs back in the forecast for your Saturday and Sunday. Nighttime lows next several nights, only bottoming out into the 50s.